Alexis.
Well, I didn't say he did. But I saw him this morning, and he looked a little, worse for wear.
How my son looks is no concern of your readers of World Finance Magazine.
Your son's a Carrington. Anything the Carringtons do is of interest to my magazine and its readers.
Look, Mr. Wales, I'm a very busy woman. I have a lot of things on my mind, and I'd like you to leave.
I'm just trying to get some information that might be of help to you, Mrs. Colby. And I'm going to be interviewed on television tonight.
Huh.
I thought I might say some nice things about you.
Do that.
Oh, by the way, I forgot to ask. Have you put up any money for the nephew's new venture?
What nephew?
Gavin Maurier.
I have no idea who Gavin Maurier is.
Well, I thought perhaps you might have gotten into bed with him. Financially speaking. Until next time, Mrs. Colby.
Goodbye, Mr. Wales.